Hi, my name is Pauline Sithole and I belong to the Music Ministry. This week's theme for our Advent reflection is, May the God of Hope. Let us begin with a prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God of love, your Son Jesus is your greatest gift to us. He is a sign of your love. Help us walk in that love during the weeks of Advent. As we wait and prepare for his coming, we pray in the name of Jesus our Savior. Amen. I now read from Psalm 72. In his day shall justice flourish and great peace forever. O God, give your judgment to the king, to a king's son your justice, that he may judge your people in justice and your poor in right judgment. In his days shall justice flourish and grace peace till the moon is no more. He shall rule from sea to sea, from the river to the bounds of the earth. For he shall save the needy when they cry, and the poor and those who are helpless. He will have pity on the weak and the needy, and save the lives of the needy. May his name endure forever, his name continue like the sun. Every tribe shall be blessed in him, all nations shall call him blessed. Psalm 72 fits beautifully with our theme for this week. The psalm expresses hope for a future where justice, righteousness, and peace reign. This hope is rooted in God's promise to establish a kingdom of peace and prosperity. This reminds me that true hope for justice and fairness come from God, that God is concerned for the needy, the poor, and the helpless. This emphasizes God's care for the marginalized and offers hope to those who feel oppressed and forgotten. Hope is a gift from God, who is the source of all hope and comfort. This reminds us that our hope is not based on human efforts or circumstances, but on God's faithfulness and promise. May God's presence and blessing continue to be with us, his people. God is the source of hope, no matter what challenges or difficulties we may face. God is always present, offering hope and guidance. I am reminded of God's faithfulness. God has been faithful in the past and will continue to be so in the future. He is a source of comfort even in the midst of uncertainty or hardship. God is always available to offer hope and peace. So I invite you to trust in God's goodness and sovereignty, even when circumstances seem to overwhelm you or are unclear. Thank you for joining us today. Let us pray for one another and for peace in our world. Dear Heavenly Father, this Advent season, we especially are in need of your peace. War rages on in our world. It impacts the daily lives of millions in different ways. This year, as much as ever, we need Jesus, Prince of Peace, in our world and in our hearts. During Advent in 2024, we pray that Jesus transforms our world as we wait his coming again. Amen. Goodbye.